So here's something a little heavier. You can also use it to make some cool sound effects by mapping this joystick here to different controllers. So the X direction will control one thing, and the Y direction control another thing, and you can do some cool stuff.